So if you aren't already watching online, then head on to the Radio 1 website. That's www.bbc.co.uk/Radio 1, because I am joined by Jamie Matrix and Brendan Futurebound. Hello,
hey.
Gentlemen. How are you?
Good, thanks. How are you doing?
I'm aware those aren't your surnames. I just wanted to let everyone know who's
listening.
No, they
are our surnames.
Yeah.
So how's things?
Things are great, yeah.
Well, this should be great. You're here in the top 10.
Yeah, we're on cloud nine this week, yeah.
Very
stoked
about that
one. So how are you feeling? It's the new year. What's happening now with you guys? What's the schedule?
Well yeah, we got Christmas out of the way, didn't we?
And, yeah. We had a hectic year last year.
Yeah, we were very busy last year. We were on the road a lot, DJing all over the place.
Yeah.
And yeah, I mean, normally January, first couple of weeks of January is like a real quiet time.
Yeah.
Think about having a bit of a rest and...
Yeah, there was no time for that this year. Yeah.
No, of course. We're straight just... back in the studio.
Yeah.
We're working on an album at the moment, so...
Yeah.
Okay, fine. That's a great excuse not to hit the gym, like, unfortunately,
yeah,
the rest
exactly.
of us.
Well, I always think about joining the gym in January.
Not that I'm saying you need to hit the gym. You both look lovely. You're beautiful. It's lovely to see you in my studio. All right, so Control entered the chart originally at number 18 last week, and I am... so ecstatic to say that it is now your highest charting UK single to date, climbing 11 places to number 7 today. How does that feel?
It's incredible. I think we're still taking it in, to be honest, because when it went out, when it went in at number 18 last week, we already had the champagne out. So.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah. We're on day 8 on the
Buy
champagne now.
Buy another bottle. Buy champagne, some cake.
Champagne's running low now.
And coming off the back of the last two singles as well, you know, we've gone on, you know, this one's gone further again, so it's, you know, very stoked at the moment.
No, but also that was a time of very little to no promo, because it's kind of like the Christmas, January sort of period. So this could keep climbing. What would you do if it reached number 1?
I don't know.
Would you get naked? Some people like to get naked.
Yeah, Ollie Murs got naked. We can agree to that, I think.
Okay, brilliant. Absolutely amazing. That's done. That's a done deal. That's a verbal contract
on
Radio 1.
On behalf of Brendan, Future Bound, he will get naked if it goes
number 1. Brendan's about to slap Jamie real hard.
Yeah, should we leave that one there, yeah?
So, gentlemen, is it weird hearing your records on the radio now and not just in the clubs? Is it strange, or are you kind of used to it now?
Yeah, I mean, we've came from the drum and bass scene and always made like records for the, you know, as you say, for the clubs and the DJs to play and stuff.
Kind of slightly underground.
Yeah, and I think over the last few years, you know, the likes of Radio 1 and One Extra Support and drum and bass as a genre, it opens a lot of doors for everyone within the scene. Like, you know, you've seen Sub Focus and you've seen, or like Brooks Brothers and all these sort of people coming through the last few years, and it's really good, you know? It's nice.
It's become so incredibly mainstream. Do you feel like there's a different crowd now coming to your gigs? I mean, you were DJing in London last night.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. A different crowd.
Are they younger now? Were they a bit more pop?
It's hard to gauge, really.
Yeah, I don't know. I think generally dance music, all the different genres are all kind of mixing.
Maybe the crowds are bigger. Maybe that's what's different.
Yeah, sometimes they're bigger.
Well, Magnetic Eyes and Control have done so well. You've also remixed the likes of Swedish House Mafia, Justin Timberlake and Moby. Is there anyone currently like in the chart or around at the moment who you'd love to work with? Who'd love to remix?
Well, we've just done a remix of Showtek. His new record that we finished like 2 days ago.
Is that Booyah?
No, it's called...
We're still trying
Earthquake.
To find out what the
It's called Earthquake.
Okay, amazing. Okay. Yeah. That was a real brain fart moment, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Bless you, you've gone like purple. What about Pitbull? Oh, this is so awkward. I was only wondering because Pitbull and Kesha are currently in a fight with Pharrell Williams for the number one spot this week.
We love happy.
Pharrell.
Yeah, we're back in
Pharrell.
Okay,
so your team, hashtag team Pharrell.
Yeah.
So you wouldn't remix Pitbull, Kesha? Not, really?
Yeah, I mean, never say never, but you know.
They have a pig in the sea in their video. I'm not talking about Pitbull, by the way. I mean like an actual pig in the sea.
Okay.
You don't have a pig in the sea in your video.
I hope the pig's all right,
so, I mean,
though.
I feel like maybe you could learn something from Pitbull, actually.
We've had a wolf in our last video, though.
There you go. Wolf trumped pig every single time.
Well, I wouldn't call it a wolf. I'd say a three-legged Alsatian.
Yeah, it was a friendly-looking wolf, to be fair.
All right, well, look, we're going to find out soon who is the UK's official number one. You're saying Pharrell Williams.
Yeah.
We'll hold you to that. We'll see what happens later. Before that, would you be kind enough to introduce your record to the nation, which is at number 7 on the official chart?
We are Matrix and Futurebound, and our new single, Control, featuring Max Marshall.
Brilliant. Thank you so much. Well done, men.
Thank you.
See you again for the number one, maybe.
See you next week. I've lost count of the waves. I've tried to shut this down, but the flame never goes out. All the dangers I've faced, I've taken on my own.
play just the nicest men ever. Such nice guys, such a good song, such a great video. More people like that, please, this year. I would definitely love that.